As a PC gamer, you've undoubtedly run into times where you wished you'd captured something hilarious or awesome to share online or with your friends. With Radeon Software Crimson ReLive Edition, we introduced a feature named Radeon ReLive. Radeon gamers can now capture, stream, and share their greatest gaming moments, all available within Radeon settings, no registration required. Let's check it out. First, let's double check if your driver is up to date. Head to the Updates tab in the bottom left corner of Radeon settings. Click Check for Update. If you need to update your driver, you'll receive a notification. To confirm you have Radeon ReLive installed, head to the ReLive tab and click the provided toggle. If the fields don't populate, you'll receive a prompt to install. Let's start with the Global tab. It contains your file save locations and hotkeys. These are all completely customizable. If you intend to record your desktop's background, windowed mode, or Microsoft UWP applications, the desktop recording toggle needs to be enabled. Under the Recording tab, we have quality options for resolution and bitrate presets. You can switch from the default AVC video encoding to HEVC for much lower file sizes at the same bitrate. Instant Replay saves your highlight moments. It stores up to 20 minutes of your most recent gameplay. Radeon Settings tells you exactly what hard drive space you need to capture, no need to guess. The Streaming tab allows us to connect our YouTube or Twitch accounts, or a custom location like Facebook Live. Archive your streams to keep hold of all your epic moments. In the Overlay tab, we can add our system info or webcam to any screenshot, recording, or stream. Positioning of each is customizable, so you can tie in your own custom scene overlay. Lastly, our on-screen toolbar overlay will give us some quick access to Radeon ReLive's controls. Its three toggles allow you to record, stream, and screenshot while in-game. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time.